Yes, Your Grace. I heard this game was about making tough choices and how some of those choices aren't compatible with one another and they lead to horrible outcomes. So this is pretty much just a life simulator. I usually don't like playing simulations or management style games where I'm forced to do something that has an equivalent in real life that I'm also trying to avoid, but this seems like it might actually be fun. I give this game a 7 out of 10.
Cabo-wah.